Well, Sean, a huge weekend coming up. But first of all, we must talk about the overtime win last weekend and how much confidence that's given the guys.
Yeah, for sure. It gave us confidence to finally win one in overtime. It was a hard-fought battle, but we were able to, you know, to win that one, and we're really happy about it.
And Bush, this guy beside you laying on that pass for that goal, I'm sure you were very thankful.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, it was a really nice play. He skated up through our zone and in their zone, and he did a really nice play, a nice pass, and then all I had to do was put it in the net. So, no, it was good. It was good. It felt really good, and then we had a good celebration together and with the team. So that's all about, you know, winning. So it was good.
And, Sean, of course, Sheffield Steelers up next in a road game. But as you say, the confidence that you've got from last weekend, you'll be feeling positive about that one.
Yeah, absolutely. We're really positive. We've been we had a couple days off. Now we're back to work, and we've been focusing on ourselves more than other teams. And we had success last weekend with that, so we're going to continue that way.
And of course, Sunday night, Bush, a massive evening here in the Dundee Ice Arena, Breast Cancer Care, the charity that's going to be benefiting from the night, but something that affects so many people, and I'm sure you, as all the players in the dressing room, are happy to support a terrific night.
Of course. I mean, I think it's a big thing for us as a team to support that cause, and that's where we're going to wear the pink on Sunday against Belfast. So no, I mean, everybody knows somebody that has, you know, cancer or some sickness. So I think for us, it's just normal to do. So we're really happy to join the pink jersey or whatever it's called.
And, well, Sean, for the fans, there's plenty of opportunities as well. Of course, you mentioned the pink jerseys. There'll be an auction on the evening for them and a bucket collection as well. So plenty of opportunities for fans to get involved.
Yeah, absolutely. Come and support the cause, to cause that need, you know, all kind of support they can get. And at the same time, come and support the Stars.
Yeah, and Bush, of course, a huge 2 points up for grabs that evening as well, and hopefully the Stars can get them.
Yeah, of course. I mean, we always played good against Belfast, and that was our last win against them. So obviously, we got to focus on Saturday's game against Sheffield, and then on Sunday, obviously in front of our fans, it's always good to bring a good game and obviously a win at the end.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.